The FFA is quite unique. It's an academy where the students come in to learn, whether it be heavy diesel or fixed plant. Fixed plant, it's anything that ranges from conveyors, crushers, centrifuges, all sorts of stuff, quite varied. And the good thing about it is you'll never get bored when you do it. There's always something different to do.
Within the fixed plant training program, we've got the 12-month MA, maintenance associate program, and then we've got the 2-year apprenticeship program. The MA program is essentially a Cert 2 in fixed plant mechanical trades, and they leave here with a nationally accredited handful of skills that they can go out and perform basic maintenance tasks as a qualified person.
Once they do the Cert 2, then they go to site on a full-time contract, and then depending on the path that they want to take, they can actually come back to the FFA on block release and complete their apprenticeship in mechanical fitting.
Being out of school for so long, you think, oh, it's quite intimidating to come in and study again, but the trainers have made it really easy, so there's always been heaps of support.
My team's just working on the conveyor. Just want to go check on them and see how they're going. Hey team, am I allowed to come into your work area?
Okay.
Sometimes people think classroom-based learning can be a bit boring, but usually what I do is to put theory into practice. So we might be talking about a conveyor belt, and we'll do 2 hours of that, and then we'll come out to the workshop and I'll actually show them face to face what a conveyor belt looks like, what you can expect, what are the hazards and stuff like that.
It can be a little bit draining sometimes doing, you know, a whole day of theory, but the trainers are good. They'll try and get us out for little breaks, come and actually look at the equipment. And it makes a lot more sense instead of just jumping straight into it.
So what the guys are doing here today, they're working on one of the many excellent training aids that we have here at the FFA. This one happens to be a breakdown of a conveyor belt. This is actually a very good foundation or a stepping stone to the conveyor in the background.
The job that we do is physically demanding. We're walking up and down steps, we're carrying tool bags. We have to be able to physically perform the job, but it's also mentally draining. We're working in the Pilbara where it's hot, it's dusty, but also we're working away from our families, we're working away from our friends. So you have to have the emotional intelligence to be able to deal with life as a FIFO worker.
I really love to see people doing well, because I guess it's a reflection of my teaching. If they're doing well, then I know I'm doing something well.
I've been in the industry for 20 years and I love coming to work every day. It's not a job for me, it's not a career, it's a lifestyle.